on one bright March morning, I bid New Orleans adieu. And I took the road to Jackson Town, my fortune to renew. I cursed all foreign money, no credit could I gain, and left my heart longing for the lakes of Pontchartrain. Well, I jumped on board a railroad car beneath the morning sun, and I rode the rod till evening, when I laid me down again. All strangers here, friends to me, till a dark girl toward me came. And then I fell in love with a Creole girl by the lake. She took me to her mother's house, and she treated me right well. And the hair around her shoulders and jet black ringlets fell to try and paint her beauty. I'm sure it would be in vain. Sam was a Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. So I asked her, would she marry me? She said that could never be, for she loves another, and he was far at sea. And she said that she would wait for him, and true she would remain. So he returned to his Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. So fare well, we'll see no more. And I'll not forget your kindness in that cottage by the shore, and at each social gathering a flowing glass I'll drain. And I'll drink a health to my Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. So fare thee well, my Creole girl, by the lakes of Pontchartrain.